Hello everybody, this is Milky. Welcome back to another Harvest Moon Animal Play Let's Play. And Happy New Year to everybody. Thank you guys so much for all your support in 2020. And I hope we'll have a great New Year. Well, and I was thinking what's better to end the year with an awesome Harvest Moon episodes. And there is also some exciting news about Stardew Valley. There's a lot of updates that it's made to Stardew Valley, so I decided to start a new Let's Play series sharing all the new content that was in Stardew Valley. So I hope you guys will enjoy the new series. Of course, I'll keep the animal parade going. So let's get started! Dun 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 dun! Welcome to Milky's cooking show! Well, today, in order to satisfy Chase's frying pan request, let's make a cheese omelette. So I got our locally sourced duck from Rory, our Rory duck, and then I got a little butter from the made out of our local Milky farm cow, and then I also bought a decent goat cheese. So the reason I bought goat cheese instead of cheese is actually it's cheaper and we can still use it to make a cheese omelette. Jiang, 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 jiang. I think that will make Chase happy, hopefully. And here's our Chase cooking as always. There you go, Chase. I prepared this cheese omelette just for you. Hopefully he'll be as happy as his last request. And I wonder what the other gifts that we're gonna get out of him. You brought some food. Let me taste it. Yep, please taste it. He always looks so serious when he tastes it. Yes, this is good. Yay, we passed again. Well, this is superb. I'm sure many customers will be pleased. Okay, dokie. It's funny how Milky always blush. Well, I made this myself. Eat it if you ever get hungry. And we got a cherry ice cream. Lovely. I wonder who loves cherry ice cream that I could give to. Next, bring a rice dish made with a pot. Okay, I'll taste your food around. Okie dokie, we already got a pot, so I don't even need to spend the money. Hello, Selena! She's so professional, look at it. There's no customer, but she always just keep dancing. Well, you're doing good, Selena. Hopefully, you're having fun. I wonder whether there's any other town people will ever sit here and actually watch Selena dance. Jiang, 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 jiang! After shipping tons of lettuces, I got a farm notice and it says new item awaits you, such as various vegetable seeds you need for cooking, and wheat has arrived as well. Oh, that's amazing! Well, I'm definitely going to check out. And it seems like the inn is also upgraded. They sell pizza and all that nice goodies. Well, I will definitely check that out too. Now that we are rich, well, hello, hello, Mayor. It's finally time to pay the money I owe you. Sure, it's almost like Animal Crossing where we'll pay off and then probably able to buy new land now. And the river plot, so expensive. But it's a plot of land between the watermill and the pond. I think it will definitely help us making more money by farming, but it's just so expensive. Oh gosh, I really want to buy it. Wow, today I was just walking by the field and suddenly I met Toby and he's like, hello there. Hey Toby, it's rare to see you here. Life has returned to the land water. The fish are plentiful again and the river is driving the watermill at full speed. Maybe that means we can start using the watermills. Ships can even run now. This land is so much healthier and happier. Wow, thank you, Toby. I have a feeling that it's because of you, Milky. So smart, you figured it out. I wonder if this is Toby's love cussing or... I have to say he laughs exactly like Chase when Chase is happy. And he says, thank you very much. I'll be sure to do my part to keep its land and its river healthy. Well, no problem. Today is an awesome day because everybody in town was telling me about the circus that's coming tomorrow. I'm just so super excited because that's one of the things I saw in the intro and I have an experience, which is the circus and all the fun circus animals. And don't forget that today is also Hayden's birthday, so I'm giving him a sea urchin. That's a super easy gift to give to him and he loves it. And he's like, a birthday gift for me, I'm touched, thanks. Well, no problem. I haven't talked to Hayden much, but hopefully this birthday gift will move him. So far, I've been doing pretty good in terms of getting relationship with town people, and I've I identified some easy to get better relationship Tang people such as Perry because I think he likes herbal tea. So I just take a few herbal tea with him, giving it to Perry and then Jing, and it has been working well. Let's take a look. I already got two with our mayor, and then so far, oh, I got one with Toby by giving him sea urchin, and then Chase also sea urchin. Julius is I give him clam. I know there's better gift for them, but these are the two that I find super easy to get by just going to the sea, so it's been working out well. I'll probably try to give them even better gifts once I'm richer and can make them the food or stuff they like daily. And for Chase's rice dish challenge, initially I wanted to make it myself, but I found out rice is actually hard to access right now. At least for the spring first year, I wasn't able to get any. So I decided maybe we can just buy some mushroom rice and gave it to him. It is more than he asked for because he only wants something that's more than $500. But I think this is the cheapest rice dish I can find right now that's being sold. I heard we can buy tuna rice somewhere, but I wasn't able to find it here. So let's just buy the mushroom rice and hopefully Chase will accept it. There you go. Today I'm going to pass this off to Chase, and just like when I was thinking whether there's ever any town people visit the bar, and here's King. He does visit the bar. There will be a circus tomorrow. Yes, yes, I'm so super excited. And let's give our item to Chase. There you go, Chase. I hope you're enjoying this mushroom rice that I spent tons of money on. And he's gonna taste it. It's gonna be funny. I wonder will he be able to realize that this is not made by us. You bought some food. Let me taste it. Yep, yep. Hopefully, he doesn't catch a sick. He threw up. And he says, this tastes bad. Oh no, does it still pass? This is awful. Select your ingredient well and put in your effort. This is how you make good food. Oh no, he doesn't like it. Bring a rice dish made with pot. But this is a rice dish. Oh gosh, I guess mushroom rice doesn't work. I have to get another rice. Ah, I suddenly realized the reason that we can't send the mushroom rice to Chase is because it's less than $500 if we ship it. Even though I spend more than $500 buying it, that doesn't mean he's gonna accept it because its sold price is actually $330. Oh no. So I guess we just have to find something that's a little bit more expensive. But the inn is not upgraded yet, so I wasn't able to buy anything that's more expensive and satisfy Chase's exquisite taste, unfortunately. I guess this just have to wait until I have a little bit more money and upgrade the shop. Today is the day that I've been really, really looking forward to. It's the circus festival. I'm so happy that the circus finally come with all the animals, and I can't wait to meet them all. Look at that little piggy. And I see this guy is the ringmaster, Theodore. Kind of reminds me of Dumbledore, his name. And he's like, Theodore, Circus of Wonder is about to begin. Yay, 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 yay. I hope you're enjoying the fantastic feat you will see shortly. When it's showtime, simply lock on the door and see you then. Well, I'm so excited to see it. But I did hear that we're going to have a quest. Hello, hello, Theodore. I wonder, can we gain relationship points with Theodore to become friends? And he's like, who might you be? Well, I'm Milky. I'm the ringmaster of the circus. Oh, well, nice to meet you. I come to this town a lot, but I've never seen you. Well, I'm Milky, and this is a Harvest Bride. I see, you're the new rancher. Yep, yep. Oh, how nice. I bet you've got a lot of lovely animals at your ranch. Many lovely animals. Oh, why does he look sad? And he sighed. Actually, I'm in a little bit pinch. Care to hear me out? Yeah. Some of my lovely members have become lost. What happened? We were in town to notify everybody of the circus. Then I noticed a cute cat had walked in front of me. Well, there's a lot of cute cat in town. I got very excited and chased the cat around. I completely forgot about the circus before I knew it. My animal was all over the place. Oh no. Well, we can help you, right? I have a favor to ask. Milky, can you help me look for my missing animals? I'm sure they're worried and hungry right now. I've been with them both good times and the bad. They're like my family. Oh, of course I can help you find it. Oh, I'm so looking forward to see all those animals you have lost it. And he said, I shall tell you how you can find my missing animals then. Do you happen to have an animal whistle? Yep, we do. Oh, I can finally use it. I haven't found a way to use it yet. I knew you were the right person to ask. Well, it's always right to ask Miyuki. Well then, could you please look for my lovely giraffe? And his giraffe's name is Eunice. And Eunice is hiding somewhere, and we need to use the whistle to lure her. Okay, let's try it out. My lovely animal are probably hungry, therefore please make them these dishes. Ah, so we learned some recipes and we need to cook for it. Oh, I wish I had prepared for it. We'll find the animals and then guide them back to the circus. Okie dokie. On the days I'm not here, what should I do? Did you guys see the flowers that came out of the pig's nose? That's hilarious. Ah, I know. I'll send you a letter to let you know. Okay, thank you, Theodore. Hopefully we can find one at least today. And let's take a look at the rest of the circus. Maybe he has some animal that didn't get lost. Hello, zebra. And there's a lion here. It looks so amazing. Wow, but there's no barrier between... Whoa. And he shouted at us. There's no barrier between him and us. I imagine that's super dangerous. No wonder he lost his animals. And this must be the spaces for those remaining animals. Oh, hopefully we can help him find later. Can we go to the circus now? It starts at 6 p.m. Okay, we'll be back. After meeting the ringmaster, I've been running around the town trying to find the animals. And I think this is where the giraffe is. I actually cheated a little bit by looking up online because I wasn't sure where she is. And hopefully we can get her out. Hello, are you here? And there's Eunice. Oh, it's so cute that she was just poking and looking at us. She looks kind of shy. Well, don't be shy. You must be Eunice from the circus, right? Well, I don't think there's another random animal that could show up. I love how she nodded a little bit while chewing. And she's really hungry. Okay, so Finn understands her. She says, please give her good herb fish if you have some. Okay, we will try to give her some. I think we're going to do a lot of fishing. Well, I don't have it with me yet, so don't give anything. Aww. Sorry, Eunice. Oh, and she's shaking her head. Well, we'll be back. I know you're hungry. Don't worry, we'll bring you. Unfortunately, I don't think I will be able to make the good earth fish for the giraffe in time. So today, we're just gonna watch the show. And I don't know how he's gonna pull through the show without all the animals. Poor Theodore. Is he gonna do the whole show? Well, he still have the pig. Oh, and the zebra! First, we have Richie the zebra and Lynn the monkey. Oh, look at the zebra dance! That is so cute! Well, I have a feeling that he treats his animal well. And I did heard that in real life, the circus are pretty extreme. But I really hope that he seems like he really loved his animals. Oh, look at the monkey! That is so cute! And jung, Theodore also have the lion show. He's doing the balls with the lion. That is so amazing. I love it. I wonder later down the line, can we teach our pets trick like this too? That would be amazing. And last but not least, we have three amazing ducks. Quackers, Flappers, and Waddle. I love their name. Look at them. Quacky and wabbling around. They're not usual circus animal, aren't they? But I love how much they quack. Oh no, they're fighting. Look at them. Is this what the performance supposed to be, or they were just messing it up? And that's the end of our today's performance. I actually had a really good time. Hopefully after we found out all the animals for him, they will come back and we can see even better shows. Now, after some intensive fishing, I'm finally ready to make the food for our cute giraffe. So for the herb grilled fish, of course we need some herb, and then we need fishes, and I think we can put only three that works, but in order to make a good herb fish, I think I would rather add one more, and then that would give us more than 250 gold, which makes a good herb fish. So the good herb fish is from 250 gold to 499 gold. And with four fishes, it's pretty easy to satisfy that. And let's go deliver this to our super cute giraffe. Hello, giraffe. I know that's not your real name, but let me use the animal whistle and call her out. Hello, giraffe. I should remember her real name. And she says, good, give her the good herb fish. Okay. There we go. Take this. Hopefully she will like it. I'm not sure whether, based online, that should be enough for her. Oh, look at her. She's eating. I'm surprised though. I don't think giraffe in real life eats fish. We will be poisoning her if we feed her that. If she returns to the circus safe, I bet Theodore will send you a thank you letter. Oh, I can't wait for the thank you letter. Maybe we might even get a reward out of it. And I actually checked the tips online to see what do we need to prepare for the next animal, which I think is an elephant, and it says we will need to use wheat flour. So today is a pretty windy day. I bought a wheat from the farming shop, and then let's see if we can make a wheat flour out of it. Chang, 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 just like that. That's not bad at all. Now we have wheat, we just need milk and butter, and I think we can make the food for the next animal already. And chang, 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 a new baby duck is born. It's so cute, I love it. And a little heart that came out of it. Well, well, how should I name it? Let's give it a name. I think I'm gonna name it after my new patron. Dun 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 dun! Tristan! Thank you so much for becoming my patron. It really, really helps me. And welcome to Milky Farm! We will definitely have fun in the Milky Farm. And along with Rory and the other chicken. Hello, hello, Tristan! Let's carry you around. And by the way, if you know how to rob an animal, I would definitely recommend also rob your farm animal. They can only be robbed once per life, but it helps with some additional bonus anyways. So don't forget to rob your newborn. Also, I put another chicken egg in just in case. So we will have two chicken and two duck. Oh, I love how when the chicken grow up, they look so cute. Pet, pet, pet. Now, let's prepare the meal for the elephant that we're about to meet. Apparently, he's gonna ask for bread, and bread needs butter. So, you need to first either buy a butter machine, or you need to buy the butter yourself. Personally, I would recommend butter machine. It's not too expensive, and there's a lot of stuff that needs butter. So, why not get one? Plus, we also need butter for the wizard's quest. And then, after having the butter, we also need wheat flour and milk, which I already prepared. Now, let's start some fun cooking! First, let's bust out our oven, put our butter, little bit of milk, and then a wheat flour. There we go! I feel like we're just feeding the whole circus. I really, really hope the Theodore will give us some good rewards when we finish all of it. Now, let's go find the elephant. And I think the elephant is supposed to be around here, so let's try our animal whistle and hopefully he's here. Hello, hello, are you here, elephant? Nothing happened. I thought it should be around the forest area. Hopefully I can find him. Maybe I need to go into the forest and try it. Hello, are you here? Oh gosh, now I really don't know where is the elephant. I'm thinking maybe this area, which is like close to the entrance of the forest. Still nothing happened. Oh no, I have no idea where's the elephant then. Maybe here-ish? There we go. Oh, that was hard to find, but I'm glad we find it. There you go. Hello. It's so huge. It's an elephant. And you must be Trunks from the circus, right? Yep, yep. Oh, the elephant looks like he's having a little smile. Well, it's Trunks, but he's really, really hungry. He's asking if you could give him some bread. Don't worry, I can't prepare Trunks. There you go. Here's some good bread. Give it to Trunks. And hopefully he will like it. He's like, nom, 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 nom. Also, I don't think real life elephants eat bread. They ask for some weird food, doesn't it? Well, I'm glad they didn't ask for something like cocktail. He feels a lot better and he says he can rejoin the circus now. Yay, we did it! If he returns to the circus safe, I bet Theodore will send you a thank you letter. Yep, I'm looking forward to it. And I'm ready to prepare the food for the next animal. Jiang 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 jiang! We got our thanks letter for saving Trunk. He's super happy. But now we need to find his lovely hippo. Okay, hippo may be bathing in a swamp. Oh, maybe it's by the witch? Let's go take a look. Today, when I woke up and pet my cow, I finally noticed I finally got it to full heart, and it produced a perfect butter. Dun 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 dun, look at it, it's shiny. And that's one of the items that we need to give to Wizard. So there you go, Wizard. Oh, look at him, he's always reading, and he's an ingredient for the potion. Yep, I think the last one is really, really hard though, for the good cornbread. I'm impressed that you were able to get this, thank you. Well, now he just, I think it's cornmeal. Yeah, now we just need the cornmeal. Hopefully, we can grow it during summer and get it. And finally able to get better relationship with the witch. What are you reading? Oh, what are you reading, Wizard? He's definitely my top choice and I want to get better relationship with him fast. I wonder whether we can use this. And I wonder, after our marriage, do we live in witch's house, a wizard house, or do we live in our own house? It's gonna be interesting. Look at it, he even have a painting of the galaxy here. I've been really, really want to collect lumber in order to upgrade our house to the next level. It definitely requires a lot more money and 100 lumber. So I decided to upgrade my axe. I took a few iron and then I think we can also upgrade it to copper. Upgrading tools is just so expensive. Wow, I really, really want to upgrade it to silver, but it takes $12,000. Oh gosh. I think we're just going to stay with copper axe, and hopefully that's enough for us to collect the lumbers. Seems like I got a few shop upgraded. The first one is the tailor shop. They're awakened. Wow, I really want to buy cute clothes, but I'm saving up to buy a house. Oh, it's such a struggle. And also the bar is upgraded, a new cocktail and menu. That's amazing. Well, the most important one that I want to upgrade is actually the ranch, and so I can get good corn and make a cornmeal. Yippee! Today I woke up and Alvin is outside my door and he gives us a gift. I did read online that if the bachelors reach too hard, they're gonna come and give us a gift. That's amazing! Thank you so much, Alvin! And we got a garnet. I'm not sure what's that, but it must be something amazing. I can't wait to see all the gifts from the other bachelors. I wonder whether Wizard give gifts or not. Tomorrow is going to be amazing! Everybody in town is talking about the animal festival tomorrow. I still haven't have a pet yet, so I'm not sure whether I could join. Maybe I couldn't join the pet contest, but I could join the rest of it. I doubt we can win the first year because my animal only have 6 hearts. But let's see and try. And don't forget, today is also Sue's birthday. That's why I drove all the way here just to give her a birthday present. She likes raspberry cocktail, which is super easy to make. We just pick up 2 raspberry and there we go. And she said, oh, I'm blushing with happiness. Thank you so much. Well, no problem, Sue. Hopefully you will get better relationship with Sabrina. She seems to calm down now instead of worry about Sabrina. And every time I come to the island, I try to go through it and pick up everything that's on the island, especially banana, because Luke really likes banana. It's an easy thing to get if we just live on the island. I'm just really, really curious that whether later in the game we can decide to move on the island or buy a house here. That would be amazing. I want to live on this island. It has so many fruits I can pick up. Also, I noticed that sometimes there's some fruits that's hidden in this grass. See, it's not easy to see, but if we just walk around and take a look, sometimes I can find some additional ones. Today it's all banana instead of cocktail, any coconut. Hello, any coconut? Oh, I think there's one. Oh, they're so hidden and hard to find, but I would definitely recommend searching around. It's kind of fun, it's like a scavenger hunt. Sometimes when I finish my daily work at night, I would go to the forest and start chopping because I think we need 100 lumber in order to upgrade our house. So just getting ready to that. And I'm also super recommended to upgrade your axes early just because I feel like it takes so much more energy than I thought to chop a tree. Definitely a lot more. I wonder if we upgrade to a later axe, will we be able to chop down a tree with just one swing? That would be super helpful. Yippee! It's finally the animal festival and my sheep happened to be mature today. It's a perfect day, isn't it? And let's try to get the shear. I heard online that not only can the sheep produce wool, it also produces milk. Isn't it amazing? Oh, but it's a decent wool. I actually really need a perfect wool in order to upgrade our rucksack. I was thinking whether I should buy it during today's animal festival, just in case if we want to upgrade our rucksack early. But I'm not sure since our sheep is actually here. Maybe we'll be able to get a perfect wool soon just by taking care of the sheep. And here's the animal festival. It looks so cute and decorated. I love the balloons they put in front of it. And there's so many shops around here. Hello, hello. I wonder, can we gift everybody here? He said, good morning. There's many fabulous animal contests today. Care to join? Yeah, I would love to.And apparently we can buy a lot of interesting stuff from the shop here. So here's Shelly selling perfect cocoon. Oh, that must be from the silkworm or silk yarn. And then, what do you sell? Oh, she sells honey. I think we do need one later to give it to Shelly. So maybe this is a good time to buy it. And I think last but not least, were the stuff from Hannah.Hopefully she's selling yarn. Oh no, she's just selling cookies. Then I wonder where can I buy the perfect wool. No matter how good your animals, you can't get shiny milk or egg every single day. Okay, thanks for the tip. Maybe it's from Yolanda? I don't see the perfect wool though. Maybe we need to do something in order for them to sell it. Oh well, not sure why, but I can't get Hannah to sell my things. That's okay, I'll get the perfect wool from my own sheep then. And let's start doing the fun part, which is all the contests. I did heard from the mayor, there's a livestock contest, pet contest, and animal race. Well, I think we can't join the pet contest because I don't have a pet yet, but I could do the animal race. We can choose to either compete or watch. Even though I could compete in the race using my cow, I doubt I could win. So maybe let's try watch it. And hopefully, I heard that we'll get rewards if we root for the right person. 10 shiny carrots as a reward. Oh, 25 shiny carrots. That's amazing. So I have to find the right person. Well, I heard cow is usually slower.So maybe betting on people with ostriches would give us a better chance. So I can pick between Ramsey or Jing. Well, I like Jing, so I'm gonna root for him and hopefully he will win. Oh, this is gonna be so exciting. Animal race! I wonder who's gonna win. I did hear that if some of the farming people or people from the ranches, if they join the contest, they're probably more likely to win. Well, go Jing. Hopefully he's doing good. Look at him. He's actually definitely outrun everybody. And I think he's doing a great job. And he got a shiny carrot. I think we're gonna win. Wow, I definitely really, really want to try like join the contest next year too ourselves. Oh no, I think...No, don't just get the shiny carrots. Ramsey seems to be winning. Maybe if he can get the medicine. No. Oh gosh, this is so intense. And wow, she's doing a great job even riding the cow. I'm not sure who's gonna win. I was so sure that Jing was going to win at the start. But it seems like even the sheep... the captain with the sheep is actually doing a pretty great job too. Okay, he got the boost. He got the boost. Jing, you can do this. You can do this. Get another boost. Okay, I think it's almost certain that Jing's gonna win now. Oh, how long is the contest? I think we're close to the end and nobody is even close to Jing, so we're probably doing great. It's funny how sometimes the characters doesn't pick the boost. If I was playing, I would definitely get that boost. There we go, we won! Yay, so we can get some shiny carrots. I wonder, does it give a character a higher chance to win if we cheers for them?Jing did well, you rooted for them, so you also get shiny carrots 10. I saw we got 25, we can get 25 shiny carrots. Maybe I was wrong, but oh, that's pretty great. Look at that, our shiny carrots. Now, after the race, let's try to join the livestock contest. I'm not sure whether we'll be able to win, but I can pick Boba-chan, which already have 6 hearts. So maybe we can do it?We will now begin the livestock contest. The petitions are Simon, Cassie, Shelly, Renee, Craig, and Milky. Well, I'm not sure. This is Simon's entry. Oh, they will show everybody's entry. Will they do a little trick or something? Oh, Simon's chicken is actually pretty cute. And Peanut. Who's Peanut? Oh, she has a little chicken. That's also pretty cute. I love it. And last but not least, the Milky with Boba-chan. Oh, Boba-chan is so cute. I wonder, were we able to win? Well, hopefully we could, but I'm betting that Shelly with her silkworm probably won. Now to announce the winner of the contest is... Who is it? Oh no, we didn't even make it. It's Renee, and then Greg. And then Cassie. Oh, well, and we're in the fifth place. Oh, that is so sad. Maybe we'll be able to win next year then. And the first place won 500 bags of feed. That's amazing. Oh, I wonder if it's possible if we did everything right that we'll be able to win the first year's contest, or it's just not possible at all. Well, that was super fun, and last but not least, let's talk with Simon and get a picture taken. I love how we can take our picture with 100 gold. And I did heard what if we have family in the future, maybe we can take a photo with them, but now we can only take it by ourselves. Say cheese! Oh, that's a cute post. I love it. I wonder if we can take our livestock or pet and take a fit photo with them. Oh, thank you. He put it in my album. That's amazing. I love it. This is a great competition. And I think that's all the events that's gonna have today. Well, I have a lot of fun, and hopefully next year or maybe later this year, we'll be able to win the competition. And I think this is the perfect ending for our today's video. We did so much in this video. And in the next episode, we're going to finally enter summer. Hopefully, I was so excited for the summer, and hopefully we can finish the next bell. Well, thank you guys so, so much for watching as always. And special thanks for my awesome Patreon donors. Thank you guys for all your support this year. And as always, I'll see you guys next time.